Okay, don't get excited. I'm not about to start doing voiceovers for all my videos, but I felt like this video needed some explanation. So I'm proud to announce that I have my own line of craft products. A few months ago, Craft Stash asked me if I'd be interested in having my own range of products on their website, and obviously I jumped at the chance. So this is the first installment. So it is 8 A6 background stamps, because obviously you all know from my videos that the American A2 is my favourite size card, so these work perfectly because it's just a bit longer. And so I've got 8 gorgeous designs, and I've got a lovely logo that Vicky Wellsby designed for me, sort of modernising my actual logo, my titles from my channel. And on the back as well, it's got gorgeous cloud design, which I love. So these are my 8 designs. I haven't actually made a single card with these yet. I literally got them yesterday and I thought I will film a video whilst they're lovely and clean, and then I'm going to start on a video. I think I'm going to use this one first. I really want to make a card for my nan using it. So we've got these two that are a bit more masculine, more geometric-y design, which I thought would be really nice to have. And you can use these on your like Tim Holtz stamping platform. You could just use them on an acrylic block, or you can just leave them on their backing sheet and ink them up, and you can either press them all down or you can press in certain places to get partial patterns, which is nice too, especially for art journaling. Then we have these two that work in conjunction with each other to give an outline to the solid stamped pattern. I really like fleur-de-lis, you'll see that later on in my collection as well. So that's those two. Then we've got two gorgeous, one lacy and one flourishy. Thought these are very feminine, nice. This is the one I'm gonna use on my nan's card. And then we've got two sort of more messy watercolory style ones as well. So I hope that you're gonna enjoy working with these, and I'm gonna go and make some videos, and I'll put the pictures of the cards at the end of this one.